Career Lifetime Achievement Award at the WIFS Foundation Business Award is going to a real, real good businesswoman. Her name is Miss Arlene Dickinson. To touch on this award, Marion Witz would like to say a few words. Can I please let Marion to the stage?
I'm so proud to be part of, to be a sponsor of the WIFS Foundation. Elspeth, it's an incredible foundation that you have. And the honorees today are just incredible. So congratulations, everybody. Arlene Dickinson heads one of Canada's most successful independent marketing communication companies, Venture Communications. Since taking its reins in 1998, Arlene has grown the company into a strategic and creative powerhouse for blue chip companies. Marketing is a fine art of expertise that requires a great many skills converging together to achieve the desired result. And Arlene's vision has driven Venture's growth successfully, building it from a local firm into one of Canada's largest independent marketing firms. Congratulations, Arlene.
Here to accept Arlene's award is her daughter. Where is her daughter, Mariana? Is she here?
Right here.
Where is she? Where did she go? Here she comes. Your mom's a busy lady.
Okay, I am extremely jealous of all of you because I have not accomplished quite as much as you have. But I hope one day I'm up here accepting my own award, but I am honored to be here for my mom, and I'm setting a new rule and saying in life, and it's never upstage your own mother. So I'm not going to try and be eloquent and smart because she does that for all of us, I think, so. Just want to say that. She wanted me to break into song, but I'm not going to do it.
Let's watch Arlene in action.
John, you're not listening.
Yes.
$1 million and no sales. You don't want to have this thing be what kills you. And it and physically and mentally and financially, it is doing that to you. You have to stop. Please listen.
Just hold on. Can you finish that analogy for me so that it's you?
Yes. Here's Linus. Here's
yeah.
me.
Yeah.
And here comes the five dragons
yeah.
underneath me.
Got it.
And they start to build their network.
Yeah, and that gets kind of bigger, right?
Bigger because everybody that you bring in, they're going to bring in
so
somebody.
So I start here.
Yes.
And then it gets bigger and bigger,
bigger and bigger
and bigger. What did I just make, Andy?
Now our final...